If you own a diffuser and if you don't have Lang Lang, I would say you're doing yourself injustice. The Lang Lang flowers have been used by Indonesian women in their hair for decorating the beds of newly wedded couples, as an aphrodisiac, as getting the romantic mood right. In modern days, the Lang Lang has been used in Chanel No. 5, which is one of the most famous perfumery companies around the world, and Coco Chanel owns it. So she chose Lang Lang because she was French, and everybody in Comoros and everybody in Madagascar speaks French. That was a French colony, so they were able to import the Lang Lang and actually develop amazing perfume out of it. To come to how the Lang Lang flowers are picked, it's very unique. So Lang Lang flowers are picked during early morning, 4 to 8 a.m. The reason is during the daytime, after once the sun starts to come out, the oil in the flowers travels all the way back to the tree root. Now the reason is it wants to keep the tree hydrated. The ideal time for picking up flowers would be nighttime, 12 to 4 in the morning, which is very rich with oil. But the problem is there's a lot of snakes during that time. So we decided to avoid that and ensure all our flowers are picked early morning from 4 or 4:30 to 8 or 8:30. Now, it has a lot of benefits for people with high blood pressure, anxiety. This is just amazing aphrodisiac, relieving and relaxing essential oil. And my competitive companies like doTERRA and Young Living, which also sell a good product, by the way, are at almost 2.5-3 times the price. We are around or little less than $15, and we just introduced it in Walmart in their upscale 1700 stores. I would tell you, if you are able to afford a diffuser and if you don't buy Lang Lang, you're doing injustice. You need to buy one and get hooked up, because this is just the best, the most intoxicating, and one of my favorite essential oils to diffuse.